great new things. We're disrupting the field of geospatial. We're making it more affordable, more global, and helpful to all those who are involved in the field of geospatial worlds. There are some new things. I think that one major new thing is by station count, we are now the world's largest RTK network in the world. And it's a huge deal. And we've only just begun to kind of really feel the impact of that. I think those in the Web2 community have always been supportive of GEODNET, but also, as you can imagine, skeptical that a blockchain-based system could really take on what has been built by giant companies in the past. The major point is that we did launch the Phase 2 Superhexes, and that program is up and running. Currently, all of the open Superhexes are staked, but not filled. We're letting Superhexes kind of catch up on filling, and then we will open another batch of Superhexes for staking. We are very actively working on CEX listings. I see on Twitter almost every day, when CEX, believe me, we don't really drive the schedule. We provide information. We're hoping to get this done very soon. We have a very significant backlog of business announcements that we haven't put out yet. We've just been so busy with so many things that there are numbers now of new signed business agreements that can be shared publicly, that will be shared publicly, that just haven't made it through the process yet. And we're excited to be able to share those in the coming weeks and months. And as part of that, we'll also be building up more videos. We're going to revamp the Discord, try to make it more organized. And as part of that, we have a new Asia-based social media manager to complement the work that Reuven's been doing. Her name is Zoe, and she's already been pretty active. And our goal is to ramp up coverage on the Discord channel to be more or less 24/7. So moving on to the core topic of the AMA, it is to really improve decentralization. So this goal of GEODNET is to become 100% decentralized. And I think this is a very real thing that the GEODNET network can achieve. The governance is going to be a first major step in that. And then we'll see proposals roll out that over the course of the next year to 2 years should fully decentralize the network. We also see a lot of things that we've talked about on Discord and seen from the community that ways we could improve the network. And so I think that there are things that we know we can do to improve the network, improve the efficiency of the network, that we are excited to introduce into the GEODNET ecosystem in order to decentralize the infrastructure further, to activate the ecosystem, and to consider new ideas. So these are all parts of what a good governance system will help us deliver. We did look at a number of different projects and how they're doing governance. And I think the system that we came up with will be effective for our community, but is also fairly unique. And it vests the voting power in what we call voting NFT, which we have abbreviated veNFT. And veNFT kind of comes from three sources, but it's rooted, it's sort of eigenvalue, if you will, is coming from the location NFTs. And the location NFTs, we'll talk about them more, but they're super important part of our system because they establish a kind of fundamental way to create incentives around establishing coverage in new areas, high quality coverage in new areas. And as such, we decided that that unit of measure and that contribution from the satellite mining community should be the core count as one core vote. And we would ratio other elements of long-term commitment to the network relative to the number of location NFTs that are out there. So you take the number of location NFTs that have been issued and you multiply by 3.33, and it's allocated a third to the location NFT holders, a third to staked GOD holders converted to a VNFT basis, and a third to locked token holders, which is the team and investors. And the first proposal is up, so you can go test this out. And you just go to the vote.geonet.com, connect your MetaMask wallet, check your veNFT, read the first GIP one, and vote. And so that's really an overview of the system and my introductory remarks. And for that, we can move into the AMA portion look forward to questions.
GEODNET. Mind the sky.